Even with Rainbow Dash's replacement, I don't think we're gonna qualify. No offense.